A very big day for student athletes across the city as football teams get the green light to start up practice for the school year, finally.
Yeah, you know, Heidi, games are scheduled to start at the end of the month, and there are safety measures outlined, not just for football, but every fall sport, all in an effort to keep kids safe. So Maria is joining us live this morning with how practice is going for one football team anyway. Maria, good morning to you.
Good morning. So we are here live at Mountain Ridge High School in Glendale. Practice actually just ended. They were out here for 2 hours. This morning, I do want to bring in two seniors. They are on the Mountain Ridge High School football team. This is Derek and Albin. Derek, what does practice mean to you and mean for you? It's been months since you've been able to hit the field.
Well, practicing for us at this time of period, it kind of shows like our progress, and it's really nice to get out here again as a team to bond and get better.
What are some of the changes that you saw today that you wouldn't have had to do last season?
Basically our whole routine. So we have to basically do all these QR codes and wear masks and social distance. So it's a lot different, but we're adapting, and our coaches are helping us kind of come into this whole new perspective.
I heard the reminders out there. Keep apart, wash your clothes, I heard as yeah. I was sitting on the sideline. So I want to bring in Albin here. Albin, talk to me about just the changes for you, and you're a senior. I know you're hoping to go play college football. What was it like for you today?
I mean, it's obviously not the same, but we're just happy to be out here nevertheless. And just being able to bond with our teammates, our coaches, even if it just requires being a little bit more apart in a contact sport. But doing like what Derek said, the QR codes, scanning them, temperature checks, just extra steps, but we're happy to take them in order to come and play again.
So how do you do a contact sport without making a lot of contact?
I mean, you just got to spread out, and just it's mostly mental reps, I'd say, right now. Just learning everything right now as you can and implementing them as like the guidelines go out.
Worried about coronavirus at all with the team? One person gets it?
I mean, if it happens, I guess it just happens. But we're taking precautions to make sure that doesn't. And I believe in our coaches and all our teammates that we're doing the right steps that we can. So I'm not worried in that aspect.
All right, Albin, thank you so much. And one of those precautions includes wearing masks. So the football players, they are required to wear masks from the parking lot to the field. On the field, they are allowed to take it off, and that is within AIA guidelines. We know that not all school districts are following the AIA guidelines, including Phoenix Union. They said, nope, we're going to postpone the season. So Mountain Ridge, they start their first game. They have their first game on October 2nd. And they'll be back here on the field for 5 a.m. morning practice tomorrow. Back to you.
Dedication for those guys. I really hope we don't see the outbreaks among the high school kids that we're seeing in other places.
Maria, thank you so much.